Hi everyone, we are back with the Shark Vertex Duo Clean Upright Vacuum. Today we're giving this machine a good test on the forum. It's very dirty. You can see there's some cracker crumbs spilled here, some kitty food right here. So we're gonna give this machine a really good test of performance. So without further delay, let's get going right now. Go and start off on the carpets. We have the kitty litter rug. There's a little bit of dirt already in the bin, as you can see, but it's not worth emptying it. Yep, that's full speed. The shark has decent agitation too. Every pass is basically perfect too. Look at this. I'm not sure if you saw that. See that dirt? Moving into the cleaner head. It even gets up close to the edges pretty well, too. machine, this machine, has no problem with dirt like that. Since it has the high pile rug setting, it has no problem dealing with this extremely thick carpet. Pretty flat. I tried the Dyson ball on this and the brush roll immediately stopped spinning, so. Honestly, this is one of the best vacuums I've ever tested. As you saw, this thing is really powerful. What the? Drip-in release. Oh, nasty. Look at this. That filter, look at that. Like, that filter is still pretty clean. There's a little dust. Is that on the inside or is that on the outside? It's on the inside. That's really impressive. See, the bottom is dirty because I forgot to clean it and all the static and everything. One thing I don't like is that hair gets stuck in the wheels. Thankfully, they still spin just fine, so I doubt that's gonna matter too much, but overall, this Shark is incredibly powerful. See if there's anything stuck behind the Duo Clean roller, which there isn't. Honestly, this thing is pretty impressive. It's actually very impressive. This is definitely one of the most powerful vacuums I have ever tested. It just does everything well, which is rare. Like, a lot of vacuums, they'll have their good four, there are four types they can clean easily and then four types they can't clean easily. But this Shark cleans every floor type easily, which is rare. So let me know what you think about this. Tell me what you want to see next, and goodbye.